Hi friends, this is a grammar class of 5th standards. This is the third video. Today we are going to learn the second topic, sentence and phrases, and remaining part of that topic. Okay, today we are going to learn types of phrases. Okay, look here. Here are some phrases. The first one, types of phrases. In types of phrases, the first one is noun phrase. The first one is noun phrase. The second one is verb phrase. And the third one is an adjective phrase. And fourth one is an adverbial phrase. Okay? Types of phrases. And the first one is noun phrase. Second one is verb phrase. And third one is an adjective phrase. And fourth one is an adverbial phrase. Okay? Dear students, look here. We want to learn. We are going to learn.
In a noun phrase, ing part of the
Remember this. This is very important. In noun phrase, ing part of the verb can also be used in noun phrase. For example, look here, dear students. For example, I love reading. I love reading animal stories. Here is, look here, reading. Ing form of the verb. Ing part of the verb can be used as a noun phrase. So that it is a noun phrase. It is not verb. It is a noun phrase. Remember this. Okay. Noun phrase may be a subject or object. Okay. Look here. Noun phrase here comes as a subject. Starting of the sentence. So that it is a subject. And in this example, I love